I joined them back in 2008. I got a job in Dublin, back around then, and decided to come up and join Kilmacud Crokes. There'd be a few, but one I'd probably mention would be Sean Allen. Sean would be he'd be the guy that would do all the water during games, not just for the senior team, but for a number of juvenile teams, and he'd be the guy who'd be heavily involved with the club on committees and doing all that type of work that maybe is goes unseen. I think maybe someone like Alex Considine or Fergus Whiteley, who would be on the minors at the moment, they're pretty good players, and hopefully in a couple of years that they might make the breakthrough and slip the senior team. I would have to be Glenalvin in Slorgan, although I don't mind playing a chance to match in Parnell Park once in a while. Oh yeah, listen, it's great to be defending champions now. The challenge for us now is to try and push on this year and try and look at ways that we can gain advantage on the opposition. Part of that will be, you know, looking at our own game to see where we can improve. I think most teams in Dublin are not much between them, so we'll be looking at ourselves to see where we can gain those advantages.